promoter.
Yeah. Why are you smiling at me?
What? All right, explain to me, what do you promote?
Why are you smiling at me?
What's
so
me?
Funny?
Nothing. I'm just trying to understand. What do you promote?
Like events.
Okay.
Like, you know, Gary having beer pong, you know, I try to promote for that. Tonight, I try to promote for tonight's event, you know, the country thing. Karaoke, I try to promote for that. You know, things like that, wrestling and stuff. You know, things that people think will come to.
All right, okay. So you have, like, a nice fan base and everything?
Huh?
You have a nice fan base that follows you everywhere?
I don't know. I mean, I haven't made a page yet.
You have business cards?
No, but I'm working on that. I'm working on trying to get flyers and stuff. I'm trying to get my own business going as well. Like, that's going to be part of it. It's going to be on that. Oh, sweet. That's going to be. I will. It's going to.
I am.
What?
I'm just glad that you got this nice business opportunity, actually.
Man, what the hell am I gonna do? I'm fucking 23 years fucking old. I'm just out there trying to do extra shit. I'm not gonna just, you know, sit in my ass and not fucking fill in my thumbs and shit, not do fucking nothing. I wanna fucking get out there and do some shit. You know?
Well, that's good. That's good. And what would you tell somebody if they're starting to promote? What would be their word of advice that you would do?
Make sure you do it right. Don't fuck it up. And make sure that you're posting it right or you're promoting it right and don't fuck them over.
That's right.
So that's how business is business.
Hey, you know what you should do?
You want customers.
You should get Danny Trejo to come and help you.
Dude, Rexo Green, right? Ryer wants fucking Danny to come to a fucking horse slam show. Like, he don't wrestle. Like, I know Danny don't wrestle. I just want him as a fucking guest host. Like, you talk to Danny? Or let me talk to Danny? I'm like, I don't know, bro. I can try. Try to get him to come to a horse slam. I don't know.
Thank you for your words.
What?
Thank you for your encouraging words. I really appreciate it.